I hadn't cleaned my keyboard in 3 years. Turns out Chewbacca was living under the keycaps. I removed all the hair and dust with compressed air. Then I swapped out my keycaps.